met with open arms by King Eunotrian. In the evening, the bard was asked to tell the story of the battle that led to Valydun's defeat. Everyone gathered round to listen to his tale.
Let me tell you a story about the bravest man around. He gathered his men to fight, defending the royal crown. He was the symbol of freedom, ready to face the flames. He fought and died for the land of his dreams. King Thorgan was his name. It's the legend of Valydun, the legend of Valydun. And if you don't believe, then you can just leave. It's the legend of Valydun. Here in the Tower of Knowledge, I have seen it all, from glory to death, darkness and fear, their rise and their fall. The Dark Lord and his army, so powerful and strong, they infiltrated the valley. We wouldn't last for long. It's the legend of Valydun, the legend of Valydun. And if you don't believe, then you can just leave. It's the legend of Valydun. They came through the Black Mountains, the cold and freezing heights, marching on with death in their eyes, preparing for the fight. They entered the forest of evil, surrounding Valydun. The heaven was on fire, and the Dark Lord would be there soon. It's the legend of Valydun, the legend of Valydun. And if you don't believe, then you can just leave. It's the legend of Valydun.
Their lives slaughtered with no mercy, both men, their children, and wives. And so the story